Wait, yeah, doesn't matter. Pick up the brother, check the shops over there while I'm at it. Yeah, yeah, I gotcha. Fucking fuck. Pretty sure they counter, but I'll mug them anyways. Fuck you. Not leaving him behind for long. The one who needs leveling the least, because he's got so much base health already. Not that there's gonna be that much EXP. I'm just running back and forth real quick. Activate the cutscene and leave. Better put gear on him though. My bad. Thank you. cute scene. You're no longer my ally. Oh, I didn't check the fucking shop while I was there. It's alright, I have to go back anyways. Rude. I wonder if that was the modders who added that. I don't think they're in the chat right now. They were last night, but not so much right now. Imperial bastards. They killed Kenny. Kenny Figaro. And you have crabs. Years. Where's the time gone? Figaro. Figaro. Almost made it. Doesn't go back anymore. One way exit. I wanted the freebie before I leave. Wish that second attack would just jump onto the next thing if it's already dead. Right here, and it's free. There's a cave to the south. I think that leads to an old town.
Thank you.
either, whatever type of attack he uses, those things do not like. That. Alright, so I guess that's everything. Wow, you are a royal asshole. I am right near something that will fix that without wasting a Phoenix down, so whatever. Fix my broken king. King of Thieves, King of Doma, King of Figaro, some chick with magic. Guess she's a general. You know, every king needs a general, or every three kings and a general, walk into a bar. I mean, a ninja. Save now that all the shenanigans are done. That one to the far north. New shenanigan. Oh, he's immune to death. Rather insta-kill. It's not immune to death. It is new. Sell anything? No. Good time. Google's open up a shop. Just the Opera House. No need to go down there. Good job. Look at you. You proud of yourself? Who are not already dead, I tell him to kill himself in shame. Worth every penny. Beto. Oh, I'm further than I thought. Shit. I thought I was right by it still for some reason. I guess that reason is that I am dumb. Very quite dumb. Buy some stuff in this town. Two chances. King is a Ghostbuster in his spare time. Thank you. They did. My turn. My turn. Somebody gained a level. Somebody gained a level. Still alive. Quick, somebody kill it. If that'll work. Hopefully Demi works. That would make that fight a little bit easier. Just a little. Probably doesn't work though. I'm gonna leave him front row like a boss. Because he's just so much more effective in the front row. Appropriate relics. Thank you. important. Fuck. Oh. Mug actually still hurt him? With the healing dagger? Neat. Does that mean it's gonna hurt my teammates? I don't kill her. Does hurt. Okay, that's stupid. Basically have one healer now. Just reset. Just reset. I don't know where I fucked up. Oh, I didn't take off the thief glove. That's where I fucked up. I know what I did. Also help. Yeah, I guess I still have a lot of fights. Not a lot, but a few fights between here and the boss. Whoops. Whatever, I'm equipped now. Saved with the equip. Just gonna live with it. Thank you. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me! Thion might be able to take that one-shot move and survive. Everyone else, I think, would still die. He'd only live if he has full health, but still. Feels gonna make him fizzle. Thought it would squeeze in before the shit hit the fan. Woohoo, he lived! I was right! Perfect timing. Ah! That time was almost too easy. It helped that he dropped all the insta-kills on the one guy who could actually survive them. Walking around is good for you. Cardio. Thank you. No idea what the mystery egg does. Probably Google it. Do it. Let's do a Google. Mystery egg. FF6. Oh, brings up the NG Plus forums. Yeah, in a bunch of, it's a mystery. Found it. This is useless for him. I talk to you. Water? What? Welcome to Manimal. What's up, Raiden? Because her powers aren't Earth-based. Because you humans be crazy. Humans, am I right? You're a fairy too. A magi. Then what happened, old man? Says a lay. They're pretty invincible. I've been cutting them down. Did you? Yeah. Instance and magic, bitch. So one of the limitations that is added by Brave New World, only certain people can use certain espers. So everyone's got a different skill set. About to learn about what my characters actually do. Starter pack. Oh. Okay. Sure, dude. Pikachu, I choose you. Fucked up. Great, not be used by anyone? Someone has to go without. It would make sense to have the one who already has magic naturally be the one who sits out on it. I want to adjust my party just to be able to use that Esper. Sucks. There is. I have to imagine he can use Stray. He is a Stray. And go have some brotherly time together. Know what I mean? Oh hey, still fighting town. But if I understood that right, since you can bank the EL, you don't have to necessarily have Espers equipped on every party member. So I didn't have to actually switch out. town hasn't changed just because. God damn it. No. I'm trying to talk to you. Yeah, I heard you. Out my way. Shit, I got turned around. I am dumb. Dumb am I. Since I got Esper's question. Pretty underwhelming. put regen on everyone? That's pretty dope. Yeah, Kieran's good. I like that. I like it being on someone who's not gonna spend mana on much else. Gonna die. Alright, I'm right by a bed. Free bed. Night. pretty happily for them. Boss, welcome back. Expect that no one can take Stray. The two guys I don't want. Oh well. Find more Espers and then I won't care anymore. That is the plan as of right now. Fact. Oh, you're new here. I think the Moogles might have something. Remember, there's something with those Moogles, something more to them. So I will go check them after I take a break, because I am hungry. And I am going to eat the food. Which food? I don't know yet. I'll figure that out. Over here to remind myself that's what I'm doing, because I will come back and completely forget. I already forgot how to do shit. There we go. Now I know where I'm going.